cutest man. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day to save us all from Satan's powers when we're gone astray. Old tidings of comfort and joy. Old tidings of comfort and joy. In Bethlehem, in Israel, this blessed babe was born and laid within a manger upon this blessed morn. The witch, his mother Mary, did nothing taking storm. Old tidings of comfort and joy. Comfort and joy. Old tidings of comfort and joy. From God our heavenly Father, the blessed angel came, and unto certain shepherds brought tidings of the same. How that in Bethlehem was born the Son of God by name. Old tidings of comfort and joy. Old tidings of comfort and joy. Nothing you afraid. This day is born a Savior of a virgin pure and bright, to free all those who trust in him from Satan's power and might. Old tidings of comfort and joy. Comfort and joy. Old tidings of joy. The shepherds at those tidings rejoiced much in mind, and left their flocks a-feeding in tempest, storm, and wind, and went to Bethlehem straightway, the Son of God to find. Old tidings of comfort and joy. Old tidings of comfort and joy. And when they came to Bethlehem, where our dear Savior lay, they found him in a manger, where oxen feed on hay. His mother Mary kneeling down unto the Lord did pray. Old tidings of comfort and joy. Old tidings of comfort and joy. Now to the Lord sing praises, all you within this place, and with true love and brotherhood each other now embrace. This holy tide of Christmas time all others doth deface. Old tidings of God rest ye merry gentlemen. Let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day to save us all from Satan's power when we're gone astray. Oh, time.